The pair is now working on demoing songs, and they hope to have an album out early next year. And Slipknot has announced plans to bring in their own festival this August. It'll take place August 17th in Council Bluffs, Iowa, and August 18th in Somerset, Wisconsin, called Nutfest. More details are online. And congrats to Slash. He hit number 4 in its first week on the Billboard album.